So it's the guy that built Phantasma.
Has shown his hideous, ugly face on NXT. Every single superstar says the same thing. Well, at first they go for the low-hanging fruit. They mock him. Because of his father, because of his uncle, and of course, because of his family's poor, poor math skills.
And then when you shouldn't mock the Steiners.
Everybody tells Braun just how special he is. And how he's not only going to be a huge star someday, some even have the nerve to call him a huge star right now. Can you believe that? I won't do that. Yo no voy a hacer eso contigo, Braun. I pride myself in being real from the start, because that's a trait that was passed on to me by my father. You see, Braun, me and you, we come from similar upbringings, which is why you and your family don't impress me and you don't intimidate me. The truth is, I don't like you. Actually, I despise you. I despise how fast you got here, how you've been given all these opportunities, but most of all, I despise that you won the NXT Championship before me. You've only been here a handful of months, and you already make me sick. I have...
Oh, there he is. There's Braun Breaker, the NXT champion.
Talking with Santos Escobar. He talks about being real. Braun Breaker's as real as it gets.
The championship on his shoulder is certainly as real as it gets. The absolute top prize here in NXT in the world right now to Braun Breaker.
Gonna be interesting to see what he's gonna say.
Well, let's get to it, shall we? Santos, I think you're a great superstar. But you're insecure. You need him, and you need her, and you're right. We did have a similar upbringing, you and I, but my family taught me to handle business head on. Your family told you to
talk about my family.
Cállate!
Oh. It's getting interesting.
Champ speaking. Issue the challenge, I'll accept it. It's that simple.
Well, you have a huge target on your back for someone that's always alone.
Like I didn't decide this, it just came out.
Things are done on my time. And trust me, Braun. Confia in me. When I'm ready, you'll know.
They're gonna go after him. Yeah. And just gets knocked straight back down.